Slot looks inviting.
Love looking that way. Instead, he'll float it on the fade. It is intercepted. It's Trey Rucker again, the true freshman with an impact in his first Wake Forest quarter.
Coming up with his first interception of his Demon Deacon career. You see a lot of that throughout that young man's career here in Winston-Salem.